Well, while the price of coffee is soaring past $5 in many cafes, some business owners have taken to absorbing rising costs, refusing to hike up the price of a standard cup.
One of those cafe owners is Stephanie Onesforo, and she joins us now. Steph, good morning to you. Things are getting really tight for you, aren't they?
Good morning. Yes, they are, but for us, our customer and loyalty is really important.
Can you give us an idea of just how much costs have increased for coffee shop owners like yourself?
The costs have increased anywhere from, depending on the coffee brand you work with, 15 to 30%. We've been of a lower range. However, it's hurt just as much, and costs across the board in a cafe business make it really difficult.
I imagine coffee is one of the most popular things people order from a cafe like yours, but you do also have other options available to people. Are you offsetting the costs elsewhere?
Yes, well, our most popular items at our cafe is our patisserie items. We have a pastry chef who works upstairs with our croissants, beautiful eclairs. So people are buying a pastry with our coffee, which definitely helps.
I just think that these rising costs for small businesses are so onerous at the moment. It's surely only a matter of time before you have to pass it on to consumers. And are you fearful about what will come of that?
For us, with keeping our prices low, our customers are able to buy two or three coffees a day with us rather than just one. And so that loyalty to us, we are wanting to pass it back on to our customer. So for us, we're definitely not increasing anytime soon.
So it's $4 a cup at the moment?
Yes, $4 a cup, and I plan for it to stay that way.
What will happen, again, down the track? Are you going to be able to prevent that from happening, and for how long, do you think?
At the moment, I don't really see, a reason for us to have to increase any time in the future. And if I do, I may put that onto food products rather than my coffee, because a coffee is kind of everyone's daily little luxury. And if it's one thing that I can sort of stop people feeling that cost of everything rise, I want to keep it that way.
When you're talking to customers, what do they say about how they're feeling at the moment?
It's really tough out there, and I think Potts Point is such a high density area where lots of people are renting, and they're feeling it. So if we can provide that little bit of solace without increasing their daily coffee, that's something that I feel quite proud that we're able to give to our customers.
So many rising costs around the edges of all this, including power.
Absolutely.
And whatever loans you have out on your own establishment, I mean, it just keeps on adding up for you. We appreciate you being on today, and good luck with it all.
Yeah, definitely. Very generous. Thank you, Stephanie.
Well, the price of a coffee is surging, going as high as $5 for a standard cup. Let's go live now to today's Sydney reporter, Jack Hahn. Jack, good morning. Cafe owners feeling the pressure.
Yeah, that's right. It's certainly not hard for us to notice that the price of coffee is going up. As you mentioned, Brooke, the price now pushing past $5 here in Sydney. It turns out it's being blamed on the fact that 7,000 k's away in Vietnam, they are facing very bad drought conditions, and that is where a lot of suppliers get the coffee beans from. It is pushing the price up right across Sydney. I just had a chat to this owner who has this popular spot here on High Street in Penrith, and he admits times are tough.
Everything's gone up, power, rent, all of our costs of food especially, and now my coffee's just gone up too in the last couple of weeks. We could put them up quite easily another dollar.
And unfortunately for you, Carl, it's not much better. The drive-through option at McCafe, $4.15, can you believe it? Sarah, block your ears. If you want the cheapest cup of takeaway coffee in Sydney, you'll have to take the servo brew for $2 if you're brave enough.
She would never drink that, Jack.
No.
She would never. That would be too hard to swallow.
No. Sacrilege.
No, it just can't happen, I'm sorry. I'd rather drink water.
Red Bull, perhaps.